Are you or someone you know tying the knot soon? Well, if so, you need to get down to the Neil Blaisdell Center this weekend. The best wedding vendors from across the state are going to be in one place to help you decide exactly what you need. Brad Buckles, the owner of the Hawaii Bridal Expo, and Jill Easley of Easley Designs and Event Consulting are here with more. Good morning.
Hi. Good morning.
Okay, so excited to have you guys. We've been hearing about the Hawaii Bridal Expo all week, but for those who don't know, Brad, what's it all about and why should people come down to you see your event?
This is the best opportunity to kind of test drive or window shop. And of course, people love to window shop. They want to come see, they want to compare. 150 different wedding professionals this weekend, all live. Rental cars, desserts, dresses, all kinds of things to talk to and to see and to touch. Jill Easley is one of our sponsors this weekend.
Yes. Right. And Jill, so tell us about Easley Designs and Consulting. What all are you guys about? We've seen all of your amazing designs time after time. I'm a big fan. Tell us what you're all about and why is it important to hire a coordinator?
Well, Easley Designs has been in the industry now for 35 plus years. We started with doing flowers and then we blossomed into event planning just because our clients kept asking us, will you just be our coordinator since you have so much information? When we started doing flowers, we would see all of the different little details that were missed, and we thought, you know, it is really important to have a coordinator because you don't know all the details that have to go into the day to make it perfect.
Right, and you guys can help out with all of that, so it's such a wonderful, wonderful thing. So when people come down to see your booth, what are they going to be seeing this weekend?
Oh, we're doing really big arches this week, so we have actually three of them with all the willow branches and flowers, and then we've done several of the other vendors' booths, for example. We're doing the Moana Hotel at Charity Moana.
And then are these some of your events we're looking at on screen
right
now?
It is, yes.
Just gorgeous. Okay, so when people come to the event and come to your booth, what are the questions that brides should be asking their coordinators?
Well, so basically, what vendors do you need? The expo has so many amazing vendors that we can walk you through and introduce you to a lot of the different. So say you need a photographer. What type of photographer are you looking at with the pictures that you see on the screen now? You know, there's so many different shots. So we can kind of match you with the type of vendors that you really need throughout.
Right, right. And there's so much that goes into planning a wedding. You need a coordinator, a florist, as well as a designer. What is the benefits of having all three?
So having all three, you know, if you have a coordinator and a designer, you can create the look, right? So, you know, you want to have lighting, and the lighting comes in and will accent, say, your linens. So when you have a designer that also coordinates, you can basically have that entire look with just everything pulled together.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much, Jill Easley.
You.
Thanks so much, Brad Buckles, for joining us. Again, it starts tonight. I'm going to be there tonight at 6 o'clock doing some giveaways that you're not going to want to miss. It's all this weekend at the Neil Blaisdell Center, the 28th to the 30th, tonight from 6 to 10, and then this weekend from 10:30 in the morning to 4 p.m. You're not going to want to miss it. It's the best of the best from across Hawaii, all in one place. The perfect place to start planning or really finish up all the touches that you need to, for your big, big day. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
All right.